Here's an interesting story for you. 24-year-old bedroom musician from Bromsgrove, Worcestershire, is Dan Bull. He makes topical songs and videos and puts them on YouTube. Now, quite a few of them have gone viral. He's now had over 1 million views. He allows all his songs to be downloaded for free. He's also done several pieces protesting against the copyright law. When Dan heard about BBC Six being put forward to be closed down, he wrote to the BBC and asked for a meeting. They read the letter and said they were interested in hiring him. He's with me now, Dan Bull. Dan, that must have been a pretty interesting letter you wrote to the BBC to get them to offer you the job.
Yeah, well, what it was it wasn't just a letter. It was actually a song at the same time and a sort of an animated video, which was the email to them typing out as I was singing it. Just listing sort of the reasons why I thought it was a really bad idea for them to shut down BBC Six, because it's BBC Six Music's a great outlet for independent and unsigned musicians who, you know, wouldn't get played on other BBC stations. So I thought it would be a real loss if they were taken away.
Yeah, quite right. And this really intrigued them. They offered you a job. So how have you come up with this Beatles song?
Well, I've been pitching quite a few different ideas to the BBC, and, you know, they weren't getting through. And but this particular Lennon one, I thought, I knew that John Lennon was a real fan of sort of wordplay and puns, and he'd written a couple of books, you know, based on playing with words and things. So I thought I'd do a song which was sort of a biography to celebrate his life, but I'd built the biography out of Beatles song titles and Lennon song titles.
That's right. Now, it has been done before. I've seen some songs written about Buddy Holly and Elvis which contain his lyrics, the titles of their songs. But this one, it's much more constructive. You've even included the title of John's book.
Yeah, I think I've put a couple of books in there, The Spaniard in the Works and In His Own Right. I was really trying to just cram as many different things that he'd done in there and make it tell a story at the same time, and I think I've done that quite well.
Yeah, I mean, and the great thing is as well, the thing moves along as a song, even if you don't hear the lyrics. It's important. It's no good having good lyrics if the melody's no good, but you've managed to combine both.
Yeah, that's the thing. I wanted people, even if they, you know, you don't have to be a Beatles sort of nerd and know about all the songs, to follow the story. And then the video, which these guys called Dice Productions put together, is sort of complements it really well, because it's a very simple video, but it's basically just an animated drawing of John Lennon walking along, and then all these different events from his life sort of go past him as the song describes them.
So where do we go from here, Dan? I know we can get it. We can watch it on the BBC's website. Is there any plans to put it out as a commercial thing?
I don't really know of any plans so far. I mean, it was done as an exclusive thing for the BBC comedy website. But hopefully I'll be doing more things for them. And, you know, I'm a really big Beatles fan, so I'd like to do something else involving the Beatles in future. It'd be great.
Well, that's great. You can see it and hear it on www.bbc.co.uk/comedy/clips. We're going to play it for you now. And thanks a lot, Dan Bull.
All right, thank you.
Thank you, Dan. Good luck with it.
Yeah, cheers, bye-bye.
What do you think of that, eh? What a good song, eh? John Lennon made a full song title. As I said before, it's been done before, but that's been very clever and very commercial. Dan Bull. And where can you get that, Steve? www.bbc.co.uk/BBC6? Okay, on BBC Comedy. Okay, BBC Online, comedy on the website. That sounds, you can actually have a look at the DVD for that as well. Brilliant. Dan Bull and Lennon.